Here's the story of four homeless felines who were living on the streets all by themselves. All of them came to our door like the others. The youngest one's a boy. Here's the story, how they won us over, even though we were not planning on their stay. Each one of them captured our hearts like the others. We think they planned it that way. Till the one day when they knew they really had us, and they started taking space up on our couch, on the beds, on the tables, and the floors, even the kitchen chairs. The lazy bunch, the lazy bunch. That's the way they